taking the lead.
Macquarie moves right with him. 2:03:02 unofficial.
Very slow half mile, Jack. This is the pace that is playing into Jim Ryan's hand.
Well, here's what you came to see. Ryan and Liguori weighing 1 and 2.
This is definitely going to be a last lap effort.
And Liguori moving out in front of Ryan.
Liguori might be trying to take the starch out of Ryan at this point, trying to push that so Ryan doesn't have that tremendous last lap effort.
Liguori and Ryan.
That's Liguori's only hope at this point, is to force this third lap so that Ryan has not much left and they fight together down in that last stretch, Jack. This is a fast lap.
Well, who will have it left?
The excitement's building up for this last lap.
Now they're both turning it on. Liguori is, and Ryan's staying right with him.
Here
we go.
3 minutes on that last one. 3 minutes and .1 unofficially. Liguori is still trying to push that lap now. Ryan's right on his shoulder, in control.
Ryan seemed to be running very nice and loose.
What a race. Competitive race. Not for time.
Liguori and Ryan.
I think Ryan looks a little looser. I don't know, though, at this point.
Around the last turn.
Here comes the master. He's going to make a move right now, Jack. He's going to come right up on that shoulder and kick it in. Let's see if Liguori can hold on to him. He's doing a pretty good job.
To fight him off right now as they head down the straight. It's Liguori. Ryan coming. Liguori.
What a race.
1 yard. Liguori has got away.
He's
and Ryan is second.
Liguori, Liguori. Pandemonium.
54-6 for that last.